This is Gap TV International, Great Abama Production. We are the best among the rest.
Good day, viewers. My name is Okechukwu Mbonu, your presenter from GapTV.ng. It is a bright sunny morning as we all are in the palace of Ubu Ezuzu III of Awka Kingdom. Today being 21st of September 2019, our great king, the Imperial Majesty, Igwe Chief Dr. Austin Chukwuezugo Ndigwe, JP Ezuzu III, Eze Orachili, Eze Keze, a king with a good heart, a king that knows the culture and traditions of Awka Kingdom, a king that only wants the peacefulness and progress of his community, the people's choice. Today, Awka No More are celebrating the New Yam Festival. That is why I and my crew, GapTV.ng, are in the palace of Ubu Ezuzu III of Awka Kingdom to celebrate this great day with him. Viewers, this is the arrival of Emir of Tunga, Nasarawa State, and his entourage. Let us welcome them. Viewers, it is now time for our great king to break the cola. With the cola in the hands of the Igwe, he prayed that he shall be well with Awka Kingdom.
Anapra sa kekereyo.
As the event is going on, we have lots of food to eat, lots of drinks, and musical bands to entertain us today. Everybody is jubilating. Awka Nomu are very happy. They are thanking God for giving them a king like Obu Ezozo III of Awka Kingdom, Eze Keze, Eze Orachimi. Let us watch as the merriment goes on.
Thank you.
It was indeed a great day at the palace of Obu Ezuzu III of Awka Kingdom. The New Yam Festival was a successful one. Don't forget that we are broadcasting from GabTV.ng and I remain your presenter, Okechukwu Mbonu. God bless you and bless Awka Kingdom. Awka
This is Gab TV International. Great above.